Welcome back. The Salvation Army's Tree of Lights campaign kicks off on Saturday, October 21st, with a family fun event in the annual Red Kettle Run. Here to talk about the event and how you could get involved is Salvation Army Officer Major Curtis Hartley and Courtney DeFreeze. We are always so proud to sponsor this 3 News Now along with our radio partners. We always have such a fun time, but I was excited to hear there's a new venue for the run. There's a lot of new stuff. Kind of tell us about that happening on the 21st of October.
Absolutely. We were thrilled. So Ann Baxter is a huge community supporter and a huge community advocate and advocate of ours, a great champion and partner to have, started this event as a run many years ago. What we found is that there's a lot of families in the community that want to give back and want to get their kids involved, but maybe aren't committed to run a 5K. I myself am not a runner, so I will push a stroller, but no running for me. So we just thought we'd change the venue up a little bit. It's very family friendly. There will be bounce houses, face painters, and it's all kind of in a concourse area where it's covered, so everybody remains comfortable. We're also going to be integrating mission stations that'll feature what it is that the Salvation Army does. I mean, a lot of people know that we do the most good, but what does the most good entail? And where, what are those 7 areas of service? So it's partly to educate. We wanted to keep that run intact for those that love to do that. But we also want to make sure that we can include families and walkers and strollers. So we have that available as well this year. We're really excited to do that.
Kind of talk about how important it is for the community to help you guys out and get involved, because you help the community so much, but you also need our help at the same time.
Oh, absolutely.
Talk about that.
We depend on the community. Yeah. That's where we get our support to be able to run all the programs. The proceeds from this event on the 21st, we'll all be supporting these major programs that we run in the Omaha area. So without the public support, we wouldn't be able to continue the services and programs that we do.
And you don't have to pre-register, and kids under 10 and under are free, so
absolutely,
you can't beat that, and it's $10 or just bring in 10 non-perishable items.
Right.
Which is a good
legumes,
deal.
Legumes, beans, peanut butter, always very important items because they provide protein, or cereal. Cereal is another great non-perishable item that you can bring if you're looking outside the box, pardon the pun, of the cans. So, there's either way, and the 10 and under free, it is a chipped run. So the 5K runners, we're going to start at a different time, and it's a registered, they can pre-register and have that chipped run, so if they're trying to qualify for other events. So a lot of exciting stuff going on.
And the big thing, too, is we're going to start seeing the red kettles out. When are we going to see people ringing
November
the bell?
November 10th is the beginning of that fundraising. We're having our big kickoff. The date is, I forget, the 11th, I believe.
November 10th.
It's the same day, yeah.
The there you go,
start
yeah.
But have the big tree lights kickoff at 90th and Dodge. So, they'll start seeing those kettles out on the streets soon.
So we have that on the 10th of November, but the first thing is the 21st of October at Warner Park. You have your family fun event and the 5K. We're going to have all those details online. So if you missed any of this, you just head to 3newsnow.com.